down process. You start with the number of stars in your Milky Way galaxy. About 400 billion stars. And then you ask, how many planets are going around each one of those stars? How many of those planets are suitable planets? How many of them have the right temperature and the right chemicals for life to get started? If you have a suitable planet, how many of those does life actually get started on? We think that happens pretty often, that life gets started because life got started here on Earth, very early. The oldest rocks you can find have life fossils on them. As soon as the Earth cooled down, it looked like life got started. So the fact that it happens so quickly, we think, means that it's not a very difficult process and it's going to happen when we're pursuing the planets. The next question in the Drake equation is, once you have a suitable planet where life gets started,